I keep reliving it over and over. What if I would have just ran for the dog and jumped on them, but they were too quick. I would have never made it.
A Cape Coral woman wants answers after three dogs attacked her and her Yorkie Friday night. Snickers the Yorkie was killed. NBC2's Michael Coliani spoke with the victim and neighbors to find out what happened.
Yeah, Peter, neighbors tell me Lee County Animal Services were outside the neighbor's house for hours today, but the owners of the three alleged pit bulls decided to never open the door.
They just pounced and attacked.
It all happened in a matter of seconds.
While they were dragging me on my back, I looked up and I saw another one coming, and I started screaming.
Mary Benbenek was walking her 9-year-old Yorkie Snickers when two large dogs knocked her down after they forced open this gate.
And there was just nothing I could do.
A third dog grabbed Snickers and mauled him. Mary quickly rushed him to the vet with a broken back, a cut eye hanging from its socket. He was euthanized less than an hour later.
Seeing that dog being mauled like it was pretty scary.
Raymond DuPont saw the attack.
I think that they should be taken away and probably find some responsible owners that will take care of them.
While other neighbors are afraid of what could happen if they ever escape again.
I'm sad for the dog, and I'm thinking, what if somebody else got hurt too? Could other dogs get hurt, and could people get hurt?
My name is Mike Coliani. I'm with NBC2. I was hoping to talk with you just for a minute.
The dog's owners weren't up for talking, calling the whole episode an accident before asking us to leave their property. Mary says they did offer to pay for Snickers' vet fees, and fortunately, Mary wasn't hurt, but thinks something needs to be done.
I think when a number of pit bulls are in a neighborhood, everybody should know or be warned. It will happen again. Something will set them off, and if they're out, you know, God only knows what will happen.
I was out in the neighborhood for a few hours this evening myself and never saw the dogs. Neighbors tell me the owners have been keeping them inside. Live in the control room, Michael Coliani, NBC2.